I'm Natriella, and I'll be showing you a video about the life of Jemmy. Jemmy was a farmer, inventor, sheep breeder, naturalist explorer, writer, and conservationist. He was born in Dunbar, Scotland in 1838. He came to the United States at the age of 11. He traveled around the world and settled in San Francisco. California became his home in 1868, where he remained until his death in 1914. Jemmy is often called father of our national park system. Muir devoted most of his time to the preservation of the western forests. He petitioned the U.S. Congress for the National Park Bill that was passed in 1890, establishing Yosemite National Park. Muir became a major figure in the creation of parks for the Grand Canyon and Sequoia regions as well. John Muir was founded the Sierra Club and remained the club's president until his death. He published 300 articles and 10 major books that recounted his travels. He came known for his articles that praised the natural world. He taught the people of his time and ours the importance of experiencing and protecting our natural heritage. California celebrates John Muir Day on April 21st each year. One of his famous quotes is, "Climb the mountains and get the good things. Nature's peace will follow you as the sunshine follows into the trees."